I think, I mean, thermal imaging for early fire detection, it's been around for, well, as long as I was in thermal imaging, 20 plus years, right?
Yep.
But only recently it seemed that it really started to take off. And I believe a lot of that has to do with the usability now and how easy it is to pull these sensors together and how easy it is to now communicate effectively and efficiently notifications and alarm conditions.